So I just made the what's normally a 2.5 hour drive, but took me over 4 hours to my family's lake house in Michigan. Glad to be here. But now I'm off to bed, so I can be prepped and ready to hang out with my nephew, two of my nephews, and do what they want to do tomorrow. Should be fun.
You're taking a video.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
How do you press it?
It's already pressed. It's already taking a video. What do you want to take a video of? A video of Otto?
No, a video of the dogs.
Of the dogs? Wait, can you see the dogs in the screen? You can tell kids are here because, well, A, the mats a little close to the shore, and a basketball hoop. Or at least kids that like basketball hoops. We got some fishing poles. One of my nephews is in love with fishing. So, yes, I'm gonna pick this up. Someone steps out and hurt themselves. AKA me. Most likely me. That is Frida going into the weeds. Literally. Delivering bacon. Only at the lake where bacon is delivered. Ready? You wanna hold it? Yeah, the handle does.
I'm gonna go get him a tissue.
That's good when I cough or something that stuff loosens up. So
it's yeah.
It's like Cooper doing.
It's
I didn't know they were catfish you were catching there. I just kept watching you. Really?
I can't believe how I caught three catfish. And look. Keep pulling those out and get some new water.
Well, see, they add some water to them. You don't want to get rid of them yet, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to pour the fish out?
Huh?
I'm gonna search for my dad. I think I have. He's kind of straight ahead in a yellow kayak. He's really far away, so I gotta get moving. Here we go.
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. Thank you. That lady just said, "I like your accent." I don't know what kind of accent she's talking about, but.
Accent?
Yeah, she goes, "I love your accent." Thank you. I don't know what that means.
Going after us. Found it.
It's a chilly night. So we got a fire going. Had some s'mores earlier, which were delish. I'll probably have some more before this fire goes out. My brother and nephew are doing some fishing. And I think he's caught some fish. At least one. Try it and see, but I might be settling for pizza for breakfast. Could be worse, I guess. So let's try this. Looks like pizza for breakfast. I'm not a big fan of cold pizza, which is why I warmed it up. But yeah, I tried to scrape off the burnt part of the walnut. It just doesn't. Not salvageable, but sadly. But I get pizza instead. Win.